My name is Paul Herman, and this afternoon I'm interviewing Gudmundur Ingolfsson. What Gudmundur is doing is he's going to be starting a new enterprise, and it's a science hotel.
Nú har að hitta Guðmund Ingolfsson í Iðindal í Vogum, Vatnsleysuströnd, og hann verður að sýna okkur vísindasetrið.
It's Iceland's first and perhaps the world's first science hotel.
Þetta reyndar hans svona private location, svona hérna, þar sem maður getur hýst fólk, gesti og svo aldrei fundi og verið með svona uppákomur, af því að það er risastór bar sem reyndar að rosalega lúksus
að eiga heima.
Gudmundur, I understand you have experience as an engineer. Could you tell us a bit about your educational background and your experience and how it relates to this enterprise?
I was in an engineer school learning about diesel machine and diesel engine and turbine. And I was at sea as engineer, first and second for a few years. And then I was in hydraulic power station.
You've been doing that for many years.
Yeah, many years. Mm-hmm. I started there 1975. Mm-hmm. And I've been most of the time.
Are there many people in that field here in Iceland?
Yeah, a few.
Oh, there's a few.
Yeah, a few, yes. But most of my work in the hydraulic power plants are welding in the turbine after Cavitec. You have to weld in the blades again. And fix them. Hérna var fristiklefi í fristofus og hérna er ég að setja upp lærin. Það er allt saman í röð, í stærðum, niður úr alveg. Svo er náttúrulega samansátt svona líka. Hérna er með feikna mikla sög. Hún tekur upp í 10 tommu röð þessi, sko.
How are you planning on getting customers for this?
Through adverts.
So they'll be sending you clients to work there.
Yeah.
And then if they need tools, they need equipment, yeah, everything is going to be paid for by Argus.
Yeah.
How large is the facility? How large is the laboratory?
The laboratory is
just one room?
Is 500 square meters and my apartment is 340 square meters. The new apartment will be second floor.
I see.
That will be 130 square meters each apartment. Oh. I'm gonna make a few apartments, about 6 apartments. And I have already place for people. And I have a big workshop. I'm starting making this happen.
So right now there's accommodations for people, a place where to 6 people to stay?
Not now. It's not ready for 6 people. Maybe I can take 2 people.
2 people, right?
Yeah, I know.
So if you had 2 people here, then you would also, do you have other people that you would be able to work with them here?
Yes, I can get more people to work.
Okay.
That's easy.
Okay.
When it starts.
Okay.
If somebody comes who have good idea and something to do, I can get people to work.
Is it for just a single person each room, or is it for couples? Did you say
couples,
it could be a husband and wife?
It will be everything, a big room, living room, toilet and everything. And,
Did you have some plans for meals? Did you have some thoughts about that?
No, I haven't thought about that.
No,
they can cook in the apartment whatever they want.
Okay, so they'll just have their own kitchen.
Yeah,
kitchen
and yes, and we will see later when it starts if it's good to have some food
provided.
Yeah. Svo ef þið ætlaði að hanga á barnastrókar mikið, þá getið þið farið hérna sko. Þá hangið þið bara á barni sko.
Það má heima og skemmtist það. Já, þetta er fyrirvændi skemmtist það.
And then, what about the area? Can you tell us a little bit about the area where this is located?
It's Vogar. I will say it is in the middle. Because if we are talking about Reykjavík, Kópavogur, Hafnarfjörður and Keflavík energy, Vogaris in the middle, because it's just about 50 minutes to airport. It's about 10 minutes to Blue Lagoon. It's 15 minutes to Hafnarfjörður, 20 minutes to Reykjavík.
Okay, so it's not far from anywhere, really?
No, it's in the middle, I would say that.
I see, but it's a quiet area.
Yeah, very quiet area.
Very quiet. I see. And it's near the water, isn't it?
Yeah, near the harbor, and then you can go out and fish.
You can go fishing.
Fish, yes.
I see. So that's nice, you know. So they can go into the city. They can go into Reykjavik anytime, you know, the weekend or something. Mm-hmm. And then also they can just there's recreational activities around there. The Blue Lagoon is very famous, isn't it?
Yeah.
I've heard it said that you can't say you've been to Iceland if you haven't been to the Blue Lagoon.
Yeah.
So it's only, what, 10 minutes from here?
Yeah, about 10 minutes.
10 minutes, okay.
Yes.
Okay. Well, thank you very much, Gudmundur. I appreciate this time you could spend with us.
Thank you.
Hér eru eftir að gera sérst allt sem þið hérna sem hugurinn gildist í nýsköpun og málhönnun.